Hello everyone, I'm Szymon Rybczak, a software engineer at Callstack, and this is the first episode of React Native Optimization Shorts. It's a video series in which we take Callstack's ultimate guide to React Native optimization from page to stage. My goal is to give you a better idea of how to put advices from our guide into practice. In this episode, we'll talk about the key first step, specifying what you want to achieve with optimization. Let's get started. When it comes to doing optimization, first you need to specify what outcome you want to get, properly measure it, analyze the source and causes, and finally fix it. There's a great technique that can help with this process. It's called DMAIC, and it stands for Define, Measure, Analyze, Improve, and Control. Here is how this method plays out for React Native optimization. In the first step, we define the problem, what we want to achieve, opportunities for improvement, and so on. It's best to know your client's goal at this point and be aware of what end user are complaining about. The define stage is also about prioritizing these pain points. When done right, it should give you a head start into optimization. Measure is all about getting the real picture of the problem. At this point, we need to specify a metric that we want to focus on and properly measure it. It can be either upstart time or time to interact, which depends on the environment that we are running our app in. And also remember to test your app inside release mode, because when running in development mode, JavaScript thread is pretty intensively used because a lot more work needs to be done at runtime to provide you with good warnings and error messages. Analyze aims to find the root cause of the problem. That's why it's the right time to use the tooling that will help us with React Native development. It can be either Native Debugger, Hermes Stack Trace, or Flipper, whatever fits you. We describe the pros and cons of using different tools and specify their use cases in chapter 1 to 6 and 7 of the guide. Go check them out. After finding the cause of our problem, it's finally time to fix it. Either replace current solutions with faster ones or optimize functions that are slowing down your application. Now, you need to make sure that with new features and new code added, your metrics is not going to degrade with time. You can try different solutions for measuring your performance, such as Reassure, Callstack's open source tool for measuring performance regressions of your React components. All the steps I told you about are described in more detail in Callstack Ultimate Guide to React Native Optimization. It's basically a complete compendium for top performance from React contributors and React Native experts, designed to improve app quality and team productivity. It's free and you can download it by clicking the link in the description. And that's it for episode 1. By now you should know about the DMAIC process and how it can take your React Native app to the next level. See you in the next one. Bye.